champion. He wins, it'll turn WrestleMania upside down.
What is he doing?
What's he waiting for?
The road to WrestleMania was free and clear, and everybody knew where they were going. I was getting off on that Suplex City exit. Triple H planned on going into WrestleMania as WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And he planned on taking on Roman Reigns. And that was that. Plans are set in stone. We already printed the posters. We're off to the races. And then Dean Ambrose shows up and threatens to screw everything up by winning the WWE Championship on March 12th. How inconvenient. Look, I know it's bad timing 3 weeks before WrestleMania, but I don't care. I don't care what Triple H's plans were. I don't care what Roman Reigns' plans were. Fact of the matter is, this Saturday night on the WWE Network, I'm hijacking the WWE Championship, and I'm hijacking WrestleMania, whether anybody likes it or not. And this poor attitude has gotten me in trouble with some people. People who like to tell me that I should respect authority, that I should know my place and bow down to authority. In fact, Triple H just last week tried to beat that respect for authority into me with his bare hands right there on that announce table. Nice try. But you want to talk about respect? Let's talk about respect, Triple H. You will respect me this Saturday night at Roadblock when I drill your head into this canvas and I pin you in the middle of the ring and I stand over top of you and I hold up the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. You will respect me because I will be the face of your company. This face is going to be on Oprah. This face is going to be on People Magazine. Me and Triple H we're going to attend charity functions together. Ribbon cuttings. We're going to throw out the first pitch at baseball games. We're going to go to schools and talk to kids. I love kids. They're just like regular people, just smaller. In fact, I am the poster child for this. Kids, don't try this at home. Triple H is gonna stand up and clap and show me respect when I walk into a room. Triple H, I'm gonna make Triple H buy me a brand new shiny suit. I'm gonna make Triple H buy me a brand new shiny pair of shoes. Jeez, I might have to start wearing lapel pins. I don't even know how to work a lapel pin. You know what, come to think of it, I am never gonna wear a suit. I mean, I look good in a suit, but I don't think I'm ever going to wear a suit. Actually, come to think of it, all these extracurricular activities that come along with being WWE champion don't sound too appealing at all. But what does sound appealing, being WWE champion, coming out here every single night like I do, laying it all on the line, taking on the best competition in the world every night, and being the kind of WWE champion that these people deserve.
Speaking of champion,
yeah, speaking of a champion that WWE deserves and is proud to have, there he is, the 14-time world champion, Triple H, the Game.
Isn't that a fun little fantasy you got going on there, Dean? I almost hate to be the guy to ruin it for you, but let me bring you back down to reality. Reality is that this WWE World Heavyweight Championship is going to stay with me as long as I want it to. Roman Reigns thought he could take it away from me, and they're gluing his face back together. I thought you would know better. But maybe you need to take another trip over to the announce table to learn what it means.
Hey, you know, I'm not much for making plans, but maybe I'll make a little plan right now. I will make another trip over to that announce table this Saturday at Roadblock after I beat you for the WWE Championship. I'll stand on that table and I'll hold that championship high. And you, baby, when I do that, you can suck it.
Dean, let me let you in on a little secret, okay? Roadblock is just a clever name that some idiot in marketing came up with. It has nothing to do with you. You are not a roadblock. You are, at best, maybe a speed bump or a pothole. But I can see why you and Roman are like brothers. You're just like each other. You got that same never say die attitude. You have that same terrible temper. And you have that same serious problem with authority. Let me ask you a question, Dino. How's that anti-authority thing working out for Roman? Not so well. You know, Dean, those that don't learn from history are doomed to repeat it.
You sound like my 10th grade history teacher, Mr. Hammerstone. What, are you going to put me in detention? Come on.
Yeah, just, you know what? Stop with the whole delusional thing. It was fun for a second, Dean, but if you keep going with it, you're going to get hurt permanently.
Hey, hurt. Hurt's not so bad in delusional. Hey, being delusional's got me this far. I'd rather be delusional than be whatever you are.
Whatever I am. You want to know what I am? I am driven. I am driven, and you can say it however you want. Driven by money, power, success, however you want to say it. But I am driven, and that is what makes me, me, and what makes you... Well, it's honestly what makes you, you. You know?
You know, Hunter, I'm sorry, I'm having a little hard time hearing you, all right? Maybe you busted my eardrum over there on the announce table last week. Why don't you come into this ring? Why don't you come a little closer and tell me up close? Just so I can hear you a little bit better.
Dave. Oh, you want to see me go in there? You guys want to see me go in there and fight Dean Ambrose right now? See, here's the thing with that. I don't fight on your time, and I don't fight on your time. I fight on my time. You, Dean Ambrose, you will get your shot this Saturday at Roadblock. But until then... Until then, as far as tonight goes, I am going to do what successful people do, something all of you would know nothing about. I am going to delegate. I'm going to delegate that tonight in that very ring, Dean Ambrose goes one-on-one with a new face of fear, Bray Wyatt. And Dean, whether you learn it tonight, or whether you learn it Saturday at Roadblock, you are going to come face to face with reality. And reality is the authority always wins.